Welcome back, team. You're gaming with the Colonel, and this is Strategic Command, WW2, World at War, the TRP mod. We're playing Old Crow Balthazar, and the Russians have been taking a pounding, just a pounding. But they are making very small advances. Let's see how many units he kills today. I'm still trying to refurbish the fleet, as it's all manner of busted. Oh, that's unfortunate. He's taking this turn to fix, so he's not killing a bunch of stuff. He will kill that one, though. Oh, they do. They do defensive artillery. Okay. That was painful. See, 1 for 4 is just not sustainable, right? Jeez, air forces are killing me. That one. That's unfortunate. But he is backing up. Lost my mech. Ouch. I can't afford those kind of losses for the Chinese. Okay. All right, that's it. That was bad for the Chinese, but not completely terrible for the Russians. Yeah, we lost a lot that time. Losing four units for the Chinese is not a good thing. Armor units on standby. There's a sub. I wonder if I can reach it. All right, so what do we got? We got 138, not much. Didn't kill it. Okay, I do believe I want that. There's no entrenchment. Only one, and he retreated. I know there's a guy there, so moving forward kind of blows chunks. I'll have to hold off on that. You're moving forward. Nah, maybe not. Guy's got a supply of three. Don't want to push forward into that hex? I think so. He cannot move forward. Okay, can he get into there? He cannot. He can, but that's dangerous. It's an open field. See here, that's a 10 because this is a 10, 9, 8, 7, 5. That's clear. So 10, 9, 8, 6 makes that a 10. Thinking here. Do you have a new unit I can put there? Maybe might be more worthwhile up here. I think he's got to come there, and he's got to come here. Okay, those guys stay where they're at. This is fine. He can just die out. I'm not going to lose any stuff over him. You're my emergency. Fixing things. He's just going to go back to 8, which is unfortunate. Get you up to 5. That way maybe I can start making use of you guys soon. Okay, so that's it. That's it for China. Not great, but not terrible. Okay, over here. I still don't know what we're going to do here. You're good. You're good there. I don't know where these guys are going to come out at. You're going to get reinforced. You're going to get upgraded. That's 70. Hold on for a second. You're going to get upgraded. We're going to make use of you by upgrading or reinforcing you. 60. You're going to go ahead and come on down. You're going to get fixed. Going to need another turn to upgrade stuff, but you're good to go, so you're going to come down. You're going to plow into that. You're going to plow into this. You're going to wait. Got lots of upgrades to do. You can be upgraded here. Okay. That's 70. 140. You're coming out of there. You can't stay there. That's going to be another 140. Wow, look at that. That's killer. Do I have to do anything here? Research. Long-range aircraft, maybe? Probably. Industry tech, for sure. And long-range, maybe. Okay, so we'll see about that. That's going to be another 122. These guys all need upgrades. You're coming off. You're coming off. You're coming off. So that's three of them. Three. Okay. don't know what to do with him yet. He's probably going to come back here. Okay, so that's pretty much all of it. I'm going to bring these guys over. Supply and then move south. Or just this straight out. You're to here, get supply. You need to be fixed, so you might as well just run up this way. You need to be fixed. And you can just come out. Supply 10, fully gone. Yeah, maybe I'll upgrade you. Who knows? Okay, so there's that. Now, over here. Get that at 0. You could use an upgrade. So I'll happily give you for 30. You're at 0, you're at 0, you're at 0, you're pushing down, you're at 0, you're at 1. Yeah, that I hate. Totally hate that. Okay. And you can be upgraded, possibly. Give you that next anti-sub. Okay. I don't want to give you the third one next time. Where are you going? Okay, so we know he's got a guy way up here, which I am not there yet. So you made it past this guy. Two of them up there. All rain, all day, all the time. Let's make sure there's nothing bad here. There's not. Get you going that way. Weather's killing me. Okay. Gotta stay away from you as best I can. And not be in the way. Okay. Cannot transport anymore, so all these guys are in wait mode. I'm going to go ahead and do the other research on long range. Okay. You're going to come out of there. Let's fix you up for 38. You can start going because adding the thing to the sub there doesn't help any. So let's get you out to here. Let's get you out to here. We do want to hunt those two guys down. And we're going to go ahead and upgrade him to anti-sub 3. I'm going to take care of those subs. Okay. Now, all these guys do not need the additional. I can still put two in the water here, so one of those will probably be a headquarters. The other one of these guys, probably. Let's see here. Mech. Those are Americans. Is it just two mech? Two mech and a tank destroyer. Yeah, definitely need to at least one of those. All right, taking a look at our bombing campaign. Berlin is now at 2. Nuremberg should be at 5, so I think Nuremberg is a target. Do I have air support? I do not. No air support this time. All right, so since we don't have air support on Nuremberg, we're not going to go there. What we want to do is maybe upgrade this guy to a 4. Gives him an escort range of 25. So next turn we'll be good on Nuremberg. The only thing that does is demoralize better and attack better. Strike range would be plus one. Strike range here would be plus three. That's 51 right there. Okay, they just moved in. He just moved in. He could upgrade. But it would cost too much, so I might save that for next time. You might want an upgrade, but for now I'm going to keep you there. So we're back to the north. Okay, so we'll spend the other 103 up here. $25 there. See, where was Leipzig at? Be at two. Not worth bombing. Nuremberg is there, but I don't have air coverage. Munich at three, maybe? No air coverage. Probably be okay here, but then I'd lose some. Marseille would give me some visibility. You probably want to heal. I wonder if I can wreck. No air. No air coverage. That. Why am I losing guys doing this? Should not be losing guys. Well, let's get experience. Kind of maxed out. Do you have any more bombers? He's down to almost nothing. So that's something that would work. No air to speak of. What's the Hague at? It's 1-2. You got air there? Yep. 1-4. That makes no sense to me. No sense whatsoever. Okay, Hague's at 0. Can just reach that plane. If I was over here, I could come down and schwack that. LA is a good place to be. So I need to start thinking about moving guys over that way. So we'll let the Americans come in over here and schwack that. Lots of research, and we're pretty much done. And you're still up here. Just short. If I'd upgraded that guy, then maybe, just maybe. Good. So we'll hunt you down. You'll be on it for a little bit, and that's okay. It's all a bunch of nothing. We already did all these guys. A couple more turns, the fleet will be ready to engage. I don't know when this ice is up. I don't know if I can make it in here and then make it back out. Want to give up my entrenchment? I don't think so. You won't be jumping in there. He's got no entrenchment. kind of weird considering he's sitting on a fort. You've got no entrenchment. Let's finish him off. 8070. Well, it's not going to be that way. It's going to be painful. That's a zero. Where's my tank buster? There we go. Two, one, shattered. Sweet! Okay, can I get in there? I can. Wait, you haven't attacked yet. Why don't I swap you out with him? That guy again. You move on up. Moving here should provide me with a 10. Yes. Okay. What do I put in its place if I move there? Probably nothing, right? Go down here. That's 8. Yeah, you need to be here or here to fix, so. Come back to that. I might fix you. I'm going to continue to move up. No reason not to. Still got to protect this X though, so you being there is going to do that. I wonder if he moves up. Yeah, that's not optimal. That I'm certain of. Okay, let's see what kind of new units we got. One tank destroyer. Okay, I think I'm gonna kind of want to buy some units, but let's get the guys that are busted first. These guys. Gotta keep getting those guys. I'm gonna fix at least one armor unit. What's that gonna cost me? 225. Damn. Okay. We'll fix one per turn. The little bit I have left. Much rather fix up the medium bombers. Or the fighters for that matter. All right, so we're done. We're done there. Okay, so I think we're done everywhere. Not a lot of great strides. So he's on the Canada line. He was there. He moved back this way. Yeah, not enough money. Not enough money to do everything I want. Okay. Excuse me, that wasn't a terrible turn, but it wasn't a great one. I'm still wondering what he's got up his sleeve. He's doing something. I don't know. All these guys that were in here, what are they doing? Right? That's the question. Still waiting for my maritime bombers to come out so I can operate them into the Pacific. No fleets over here. You guys are stuck. Yeah, Yeah, I think we're done. All right, let's hit the go button. Let's check diplomacy first. Got everything in it, and I can't seem to get a boost. All right, let's check some reports real quick, just for my own edification. 62 ships. One thirty-one. He's way out gunning me here. October 43. Steadily going down again. Okay, he made a creep downward, which is nice. These guys are low. So are they. All those ship losses really hurt. Brits at 80. At least I killed that one armor unit. The Talon's empty. Australia line. All right, we got spying and intelligence 3 finally, so we'll be doing good on that. Again, we're playing the long game to 47 now, I think. Took 10 money. All right, so you've been gaming with the Colonel. Please like, subscribe, come back early, come back often. I am out. OCB, you're up.